We're going to be doing a taste test. Yesterday, we went to one of my favorite stores, World Market. And what did we get?
A bunch of candy.
We got all these different things, and I can't get it all to try. So, let's see what we have. This one is called Koala's March. It's a like Hello Panda that I've tried before. Which I actually got one of those too. So Koala's March is part of the Australian Koala Foundation, and they have a website, savethekoala.com. There's that. What do you
And this is every burger. It's, or maybe this Japanese.
Is. Yes, Japanese.
Japanese, and it's like a Krabby Patty. Because it's cheeseburgers.
So, I don't know what this is. It says baked wheat cracker. So we'll try that. Let's see. This is not really from anywhere special. It's from here, but I wanted to try these. It is mango chips, and they're chili flavored.
It's like apple chips, because I love apple chips and banana chips. And
what do you
these got? Are jelly beans, and they're
Jelly Belly?
Jelly Bellies, and they're pancakes and maple syrup flavor.
So these are something that I really wanted to try as well. They're Hello Kitty. I don't know how to, if I'm saying this right. Matcha green tea marshmallows. So there's green tea inside.
Everything's bad. Too much stuff.
What do you have? Let's see where these are from. These are from Turkey.
Turkey.
And they're called Wacky Sticks. It's licorice candy with fruit juice. So they're like Twizzlers with, I don't know if you can see that, with filling inside. And these are lemon flavored. Fruit waffles. These are from Holland. They are soft toasted waffles filled with caramel, cinnamon, and bourbon vanilla. And this is, obviously, I say caramel. These are the caramel ones. You have Journey, but these are from the UK. Okay, anyways, it's called Milka, and it is milk and white chocolate mixed together. So it's just pretty much a plain chocolate bar, but it says made in Germany. But in the section, bless you, in the section in World Market, it said from the UK. And the last thing that I really want to try are these jelly gummy candies from Japan, and they are ramune flavored, like the drink. So we're going to let him decide which one we do first. Pick one.
I would like to choose.
Oh, and then, of course, water.
We both have water.
Oh, yeah. And these things are not from anywhere special, but I just wanted to try this brand of cream soda. And he picked a Jones Soda birthday cake flavor.
And I'm not going
to. No, candy first.
Every burger.
You're gonna say that. I'm scared about this. Like that. Oh, this is cute. Okay. So there's this artwork when you open it. And then there's a package that you pull out.
It's super big.
It says every burger all over it, and then I guess this is how you say it in Japanese, maybe, right in here. Oh!
Oh, I'm scared. I didn't know.
So this is what they look like. There's Why like do they chocolate. Smell? There's the bun.
Where's the cheese? In the
and there's. Top? I guess that's the cheese. That. I just pulled the top off. They smell like Nutella. And then there's like sesame seeds, but I don't know if they're really sesame seeds. They don't look like it. It's like some kind of crunchy stuff on top.
I'm gonna eat
Did mine. You taste it?
No.
Ready?
Ready, set, go.
The cookie tastes burnt.
I'm gonna give this a thumbs up.
So, the top of the cookie, oh, the bottom too, but the top of the cookie is like darker. It tastes burnt.
But it's good.
When you chew it. But then the rest of it tastes like, I don't know if that's like peanut butter in there. It kind of tastes like Hello Panda. But cheeseburgers.
You don't like it?
Mm-hmm. I pick these.
Oh yeah, it's your turn to pick.
So, let's see. Ooh. Smells good.
Ah, it smells like mint.
Smells like banana.
Okay, I think I'm gonna get this 2 thumbs down, or maybe 1 thumbs down.
I think your allergies or whatever you got is making your smell broken. Okay, so when you open the package, they're like individually wrapped gummies on the inside. You open it without me.
They're very squishy, Mickey.
It's a gummy.
I know. I never saw gummies that are this squishy.
This squishy? Oh, they're pretty. So they're like. My favorite color. Okay, ready?
Turquoise.
Set, go. Not with the chocolate. Not with the chocolate. I like it. It tastes like. Tastes like.
Oh, it's gross.
Like,
oh,
lemonade and soda water mixed together.
That is so gross. I do not want another one.
They're good. Okay, so I like these, and he likes
these.
So now we're gonna do the jelly beans, maple syrup,
and pancake.
Oh my gosh.
Ew.
It smells. So strong.
Oh, I think I'm gonna give this 1 thumb down and 1.
I think I need to drink water first.
Me too.
It smells so strong. It smells like French toast when you open it. It doesn't really smell like paint. Oh, it does smell like pancakes.
Not to me. Well, what do I have to? I don't want to.
Yeah.
Why do we have to do two?
Okay, ready? Set, go.
Oh.
Why are you dying? It's just pancakes.
Oh. Ah. This tastes like burnt pancakes.
Overcooked it, like when they were mixing it or something. I don't know, but it does have an aftertaste that like lingers in your teeth of burnt pancakes.
I'm never gonna eat that again. This is
all bad.
This, it's this. Yeah, all bad. All okay. bad, All bad means two thumbs down. Mm-hmm.
I can still taste it.
I got two thumbs up. Down.
So we're gonna try these marshmallows with green tea in the middle, just because we're gluttons for punishment here.
But I like marshmallows, so I may like this. I'm gonna see what the middle looks like.
Don't! So it's just a little marshmallow. And go ahead.
Open it?
No, don't. Don't open it. Don't open it. Just eat it.
Ready, set,
go. Inside.
Next we are going to try.
It's like, I'm not done. I have to explain to the world. It tastes like green tea that needs sugar. And the sweetness of the marshmallow just don't do it justice. And it like sneaks up on you.
Next we're gonna try these.
And it's just bad. Oh, I wasn't ready to hold it up.
Those.
These.
Twizzler thingies.
Wacky sticks. God, I'm scared of these now. Oh. I hope they're not as bad as the marshmallows.
Sugar. They're good. They're better with sugar.
It's kind of like a sweet and sour sugar.
And it's like a sucker. Because you can suck the sugar.
Ew. Mm-mm. I don't like
this. So you're going to give this a thumbs up. I'm going to give it two thumbs up.
I don't like the inside.
I'm going to give this 1,000 thumbs up.
No.
How many thumbs downs are you going to do?
Just one. Cause it's good, but I don't like the middle. The middle tastes weird.
I like the middle.
It's like flavorless.
The sugar.
I thought it was gonna be like cream.
Oh. Yeah, those are.
Okay, next we're gonna try these mango chips. Just because.
I love fruit chips.
Lord.
I need a drink.
This was full when we started.
I filled my back up.
I bet after that stuff. Oh my gosh, these are big pieces.
Oh.
I just want a little. Here.
Ready, set.
Wait, I didn't get it.
Ew.
What's wrong?
It's spicy. It's
chili.
Oh, you like chili with peppers in it? Not red. Feels better. Wait, I told you I didn't like spicy chili.
It's like chili powder. Not chili, like, at the festival.
I know I don't like chili powder either.
These are pretty good.
Okay. Like, 10 thumbs downs. Mm-hmm. Want me to fill that back up for you?
No, thank you. It kind of does like an aftertaste, an afterburn. Here, let's try these. Now we're going to do the Stroop waffles, which I don't even.
I don't want to taste this. I've
never heard
this.
Of this.
If I have to taste these, I'm just going to take a little bite.
Oh, they're super sticky.
Pat.
There's two in here, and they're like glued together. Let's break this one in here.
I'm just going to have a little piece.
So it's two thin pieces. It's caramel in the middle.
Ew, never mind.
You want a little piece?
Yeah. I hate caramel.
It's two pieces of waffle with caramel and cinnamon. It tastes funny.
Ew.
With the mango chips.
I mean. It's this. And
I don't generally like cold things.
Next we're
waffles.
Gonna eat Hello Pan. I'm gonna read it.
I'm trying to open it.
I don't know. Next we're gonna eat Hello Pan. Let's see what picture I got. Yeah, I got roller skating.
Mine is like Kung Fu Panda. Kung Fu Panda!
Infinite Gambion of thumbs up for this.
These are good, but like always, the top is kind of burned.
Infinite Gambion thumbs up for this. What do you choose?
Just kidding. They're from Thailand.
These have a bunch of pages.
These are from Thailand. The packaging is really cute. Oh, he's crying.
Let me see.
He's crying. He's crying panda. Ooh, angry panda. Happy panda. So they're like panda emojis all over the package. Well, these don't look burnt. These are really cute.
I can still taste. Let's see which one I got.
These are cute.
Oh, I got
this. I got a panda playing a music instrument.
I got a mean panda.
These are better than Hello Panda. These are koalas, not pandas. We have one thing left to try. I don't read German. No.
Milk?
Milka.
Germans, I forgot to say in the beginning of the show, module.
It says to pull, okay.
I got it.
I got it. Scissors work every time.
I'm strong.
So, I have a friend on Facebook from the United Kingdom.
And her name is called...
eats this. So, it's probably good.
Oh, I'm scared.
Chocolate.
I have no idea what's inside.
Chocolate.
Good. I'm scared to try the white piece.
You know what white chocolate tastes like?
Oh, yeah.
This is the most regular thing we had. Okay. So... now that that's over with, I'm going to try this, and I just opened it. Bars Original Cream Soda with a raspberry, dyslexic much? With a twist of raspberry. Oh no, why did I buy this?
Why?
I bought the wrong one. I do not like raspberry.
I'll drink it.
Here, give me that. Here at Bars, we're all about those big, small, weird, wonderful, quirky bits of life that really give us some flavor. The truly original moments. We've been bringing to the world our unique taste on traditional drinks since 1875. Cloudy lemonade. Cloudy lemonade? And ginger beer. Why has it got to be cloudy, though?
Okay, now We're gonna taste.
Oh, it smells good.
Some of this birthday soda. This. It has a good smell.
I said it smells good.
Ew.
It's cream soda. Like raspberries and cream.
Yummy.
You said ew. Like it?
Mm-hmm.